Welcome. In this lecture, we will be discussing the urinary system. The kidney is the major organ of the urinary system. The kidneys, a major excretory organ, maintain our body's internal environment by regulating the total water volume and total solute concentration in water, regulating our ion concentrations in our extracellular fluid, and ensuring long-term acid-base balance. Also, it's going to regulate the total water volume and total solute by excreting metabolic waste, toxins, and drugs. It's going to produce renin, which is a molecule that regulates blood pressure, and erythropoietin, a molecule that regulates red blood cell production. Also in the kidneys, we're going to activate vitamin D and also carry out gluconeogenesis if needed. The kidneys are a part of the urinary system, which includes the ureters, which are going to transport urine from the kidneys to the urinary bladder, the urinary bladder, which is our temporary storage reservoir for urine, and the urethra, which is going to transport urine out of the body. While 180 liters of fluid go through the kidneys each day, the majority of it is going to be reabsorbed and only 1.5 liters will be excreted. The kidneys will filter the blood plasma about 60 times per day. The filtrate is going to be produced by glomerular filtration. This is basically the blood plasma minus the proteins. Urine is going to be produced from this filtrate and contains our metabolic waste and all other unneeded substances that we want to get rid of from the body. There are three processes that are going to be involved in the formation of urine as well as the adjustment of our blood composition. First, we have glomerular filtration, which is going to produce cell and protein-free filtrate. After this, we have tubular reabsorption. This is going to selectively return about 99% of the substances from the filtrate back to the blood and our renal tubules and collecting ducts. Then we have tubular secretion. This is going to selectively move substances from the blood to the filtrate in the renal tubules and collecting ducts.